Well, now that we have this gadget to amplify sounds, solving mysteries should be a lot easier.
That should help Pepper. She's a little slow on the clue pickup.
But faster in the think tank. Does this gadget work like the ones they use in football games to pick up talk in the huddle?
Exactly. It amplifies sound so you can hear them at a distance.
Hey, Larry, your machine's coming unglued.
Well, I guess that solves the mystery of Woofer and Whimper.
Right. The dog detectives are sound asleep.
Okay, listen. I'll put it 6 blocks away.
Hey, what's that strange noise?
That sounds like the press at the Weekly Chronicle.
Impossible. It's Sunday. Mr. Kittredge goes fishing every weekend.
Dee Dee, nothing else sounds like his old press.
But look, you can see the newspaper office from here. There aren't any lights.
Seems like we have a mystery. Let's go, gang.
You're right, Dottie, but you're not going. Stand by the CB receiver in case we need help. Press is around back. Come on.
Just where do you all think you're going?
Check around back.
Oh, yeah? Well, suppose while they're at the back door, somebody comes out the front door.
We just pretend that we don't see him?
No. We capture him ourselves.
Ourselves?
Yeah. Now you got it, Wimp.
We're just the two of us?
Now you're cooking.
All alone?
Right.
I want to go home.
Ooh, amateurs all around me.
We'll have to get inside.
And just leave it to me, Larry. I'll crawl right in that window.
Okay, good idea, Dean. Well, now that we have this gadget to amplify sounds, solving mysteries should be a lot easier.
That should help Pepper. She's a little slow on the clue pickup.
But faster in the think tank. Does this gadget work like the ones they use in football games to pick up talk in the huddle?
Exactly. It amplifies sound so you can hear them at a distance.
Hey, Larry, your machine's coming unglued.
Well, I guess that solves the mystery of Woofer and Whimper.
Right. The dog detectives are sound asleep.
Okay, listen. I'll point it 6 blocks away.
Hey! What's that strange noise?
That sounds like the press at the Weekly Chronicle.
Impossible. It's Sunday. Mr. Kittredge goes fishing every weekend.
Dee Dee, nothing else sounds like his old press.
But look, you can see the newspaper office from here. There aren't any lights.
Seems like we have a mystery. Let's go, gang.
You're right, Dottie, but you're not going. Stand by the CB receiver in case we need help. Press is around back. Come on.
Just where do you all think you're going?
Check around back.
Oh, yeah? Well, suppose while they're at the back door, somebody comes out the front door.
We just pretend that we don't see him?
No. We capture him ourselves.
Ourselves?
Yeah. Now you got it, Wimp.
We're just the two of us?
Now you're cooking.
All alone?
Right.
I want to go home.
Ooh, amateurs all around me.
We'll have to get inside.
And just leave it to me, Larry. I'll crawl right in that window.
Okay, good idea, Dean.
Now listen here, Whimper. If the suspect comes out, you all go for his right leg, and I'll go for his left, and then... Don't interrupt! How do you expect to learn anything? I told you, don't interrupt.
Legs behind.
Well, that's right. Now first we go for his legs, and then we twist him. You all go for his right leg, and I'll go for his left, and then... Don't interrupt! How do you expect to learn anything? I told you, don't interrupt.
Legs behind.
Well, that's right. Now, first we go for his legs, and then we twist him.
A mad magician wrecked printing presses, sheet music, and paper animals. It doesn't make sense.
No, but the seat of your pants does. Thanks to you, Dee Dee, we're finally getting to the bottom of this case. Now all we have to do is get out of here.
But how? How about with a ladder? Unless you don't want to be saved by a 13-year-old.
Dottie, you shouldn't be here. It's
magicians
dangerous.
Wrecked printing presses, sheet music, and paper animals. It doesn't make sense.
No, but the seat of your pants does. Thanks to you, Dee Dee, we're finally getting to the bottom of this case. Now all we have to do is get out of here.
But how? How about with a ladder? Unless you don't want to be saved by a 13-year-old.
Move, Pepper! He's gaining!
If I go any faster, I'll be flying, not skiing!
Remember what I taught you at Pine Hill?
Roger!
Around the next bend! On my go!
Got it!
Go!
Larry can't blame this one on us.
Yes, he can.
You're right, he can.
Yes, he can.
You're right, he can.
Would you like to meet him in a dark alley?
No thanks, not even in a lighted alley. Did you hear anything?
Nope.
Good, neither did I. I didn't hear anything again.
So didn't I.
You know what we ought to do? Run! Don't make a sound till we're sure he's gone.
Don't just stand there. Move, genius!
I'd like to meet him in a dark alley.
No thanks. Not even in a lighted alley. Did you hear anything?
Nope.
Good, neither did I. I didn't hear anything again.
So didn't I.
You know what we ought to do?
Run!
Don't make a sound till we're sure he's gone.
Don't just stand there. Move, genius.
You can relax, Mr. Cosgrove. Nobody's getting into your party without an invitation.
I hope so, Sheriff Bagley, but don't forget, 5 charity parties have already been robbed this month.
It can't happen here, Mr. Cosgrove. My men are all around this place, and just to make sure, I'll be here myself.
Well, thank goodness. That makes us feel much better, Sheriff.
You can relax, Mr. Cosgrove. Nobody's getting into your party without an invitation.
I hope so, Sheriff Bagley, but don't forget, 5 charity parties have already been robbed this month.
It can't happen here, Mr. Cosgrove. My men are all around this place, and just to make sure, I'll be here myself.
Well, thank goodness. That makes us feel much better, Sheriff.
Ooh, Carter Nurseries.
How'd you like to mow that lawn every day?
What I'd like to be is home in bed.
Well, let's get it over with. Boy, I hope there are no snakes in this jungle.
Snakes?
You really had to say that, didn't you?
Ain't the snakes you gotta worry about, it's them little crawly things like the spiders and the worms and...
Who is you all? Hush your mouth.
Oh, here you are, my little jewels. My beautiful ruby. Lovely pearl.
Hear that? The loot's in there.
And look what Mummy has for you.
We gotta get a look in there.
Dee Dee, here's a ladder.
Great. You two, spread out and keep your eyes open.
There's no need to worry, little fella. I'm with you.
But Peppa said to spread out.
I know how scared you must be, and I won't leave you, no matter what happens.
Yeah, I'm not scared, Wolf. I mean, you can leave me.
I said I'm not gonna leave you, and that's the end of it, you hear? I'm not gonna...
Away from me!
Careful, Dee Dee! Look out!
Hi there.
Oh, where did you come from?
Oh, I was just passing by and I thought I'd drop in.
Ooh, Carter Nurseries.
How'd you like to mow that lawn every day?
What I'd like to be is home in bed.
Well, let's get it over with. Boy, I hope there are no snakes in this jungle.
Snakes?
You really had to say that, didn't you?
Ain't the snakes you gotta worry about, it's them little crawly things like the spiders and the worms and...
Who is you all? Hush your mouth!
Oh, here you are, my little jewels. My beautiful ruby. Lovely pearl.
Hear that? The loot's in there.
And look what Mummy has for you.
We gotta get a look in there.
Dee Dee, here's a ladder.
Great. You two, spread out and keep your eyes open.
There's no need to worry, little fella. I'm with you.
But Peppa said to spread out.
I know how scared you must be, and I won't leave you, no matter what happens.
Yeah, I'm not scared, Wolf. I mean, you can leave me.
I said I'm not gonna leave you, and that's the end of it, you hear? I'm not gonna...
Wait for me!
Careful, Dee Dee! Look out!
What in the Sam Hill is that racket?
It's down the beach. Could be Larry. Clue Clubber's rolling. Follow me, Pepper.
Look, Sheriff Bagley. Someone's flashing a signal.
You're right. I'll check that out fast.
And someone's answering back.
That does it. Someone's gonna have some tall explaining to do.
A pretty slick warning device. Hold it down! Hold it down!
And you hold him up! All of you, dagnabbit! Hands up! You heard me? Up with them, you webfoot sea monsters! I've had enough of your busting up my place and your snooping around!
But, sir, we're not sea monsters, and we haven't been busting up your place.
Larry, what's wrong?
What was all the racket?
It's okay. He thought I was a sea monster.
It's not okay. I want all you sneaking prowlers off on my property, quick. Give me that. Now get out of here, all of you.
Wow, that old man was really sore.
Can't blame him, Dee Dee. It looked like someone had broken into his place.
Maybe it was that sea monster.
Sea monster?
Or that creature from the Black Lagoon. Take your choice. Come on, back to the clue car. We've got some checking to do. Hold it. A smashed golf ball and a sea monster. Doesn't compute.
Sea monster. I didn't see no monster.
Don't see no monster.
I see the sea monster.
I really did see the sea monster. Farewell.
Boy, something really spooked them.
They're heading for the clue car.
What the hell is that racket?
It's down the beach. Could be Larry. Clue Clubber's rolling. Follow me, Pepper.
Look, Sheriff Bagley. Someone's flashing a signal.
You're right. I'll check that out fast.
And someone's answering back.
That does it. Someone's gonna have some tall explaining to do.
A pretty slick warning device. Hold it down. Hold it down.
And you hold him up. All of you, dagnabbit. Hands up. You heard me? Up with them, you web-foot sea monsters. I've had enough of your busting up my place and your snooping around.
But, sir, we're not sea monsters, and we haven't been busting up your place.
Larry, what's wrong?
What was all the racket?
It's okay. He thought I was a sea monster.
It's not okay. I want all you sneaking prowlers off on my property, quick. Give me that. Now get out of here, all of you.
old man was really sore.
Can't blame him, Dee Dee. It looked like someone had broken into his place.
Maybe it was that sea monster.
Sea monster?
Or that creature from the Black Lagoon. Take your choice. Come on, back to the clue car. We've got some checking to do. Hold it. A smashed golf ball and a sea monster. Doesn't compute.
Sea monster? I didn't see no monster.
Don't see no monster.
I see the sea monster.
I really did see the sea monster. Farewell. Farewell. Farewell.